So, camera's on 30 seconds to the start of stage 5 race levels. City and Sgurr. It's a mixed route of asphalt and gravel. So, we're riding the Crux with the Roval Gravel wheels. We're, I think, around 8 people on the team. So let's see what's what. Spicy start, almost. Not too bad. It's important to stay close to the front, not get up immediately. Total route 15 kilometers. So a bit of introduction. And 2 laps, each around 6k, 300 meter elevation, so not flat, will be tough. And that's Jan Lippert, strong beast from our team. So that's it, looking forward. Don't think I'll need my music. My legs scream is enough music. Something's wrong with my heart rate. Great. It's definitely not 105. Damn watch. Should switch it to the chest mount. Let's see. That will start working good enough. It's more like 150. God, I've missed Zwift Racing. It's been a while. So first climb, 1.6k, 4%. Keeping a rhythm. Keeping the rhythm at 420 watts. Fucking hell. A lot of people, they don't finish that race because they get dropped early. Let's see if we can avoid that. Recovery and push. Heart rate. Fucking hell! Stupid watch. Oh God. Oh my God. Emerald, what make me faster? Still at the front, see if I can stay there at least a bit up the time. They'll drop me anyway. I'm not there yet, but already good for me. Every race, hanging on a little bit longer, that should be your goal until you finally hang on to the end, or even win a race. So it's no problem to get dropped against
stronger people.
Yeah, some bloody strong people in this hand. In this year's. Oh. Everything again. Long line. Bit of flat. It's still like my own rhythm. That's around 5 minutes. Maybe. That's smart. An anvil on the uphill. He's going to enjoy that. Can't keep up that pace. Six watts per kilogram. No, no. Not me. It's so hard. I admit defeat. Lost.